All right, if you guys would please remain standing for the flags.